Where did your love for education come from?
I think death didn't want to kill me. This little girl became scary.
When did you realize the Taliban had made you a target?
3 months ago, Malala Yousafzai spoke before the United Nations General Assembly.
Do you remember, Malala, what happened to you on that bus when somebody asked your friends, "Who is Malala?" What was it like to be awake again? Do you feel any remorse, any regret, any wish that you hadn't made her so public and such a big target?